Okay guys, so I'm really sad right now because I already lost two parts of my cooking videos. But at least you saw one part of it. So yeah. I'll show you them when they're done though.